I do.
Then go and keep your dice friend close.
Ooh, that strange rug seller seemed to know more than she was letting on. Also, I didn't even know she'd be here, so that's weird and spooky. For now, even had little choice but to seek
I'm
out those
I'm the damn narrator, and I should know exactly where everything's going, and yet I don't know a damn thing at this point, and I'm a little bit worried by that. Yes. Strange things are afoot, chat. Somebody's trying to change the story.
I don't know, Dicey. It's like this city is a last resort for everyone here.
Well, there was one good thing here, at least. Her dislike of the High Roller was making even more than motivated to find a way to take him down and earn passage in the bag out of here.
Don't get even. Better. Ah!
Arena is now accepting new challenges.
Very well, let's go to the new game arena.
I can't believe you cheated me.
What?
What? No, you cheated me.
What is that noise? Seymour, is that you? No, okay.
I can't believe you cheated me. What? No, you cheated me. No, I'm pretty sure you... Hey, it's you! From before! Do you want to play our game? We got all the cheating out of our system now, so we're good.
Sure, sounds like fun.
That's the spirit! Okay, so you know how to play Gazoo, so we'll just jump right into it. I'll roll the dice and...
Gazoo!
So you yell Gazoo when the other player rolls?
Ha! Imagine a game that simple. Okay, your turn.
I brought my own dice. Like a true gamer. Yeah.
And like any true gamer, you're gonna roll the house dice, kid.
I pass.
Bold stratagem. I love it. Which means I can now roll a Gugazak. Dang, you're out, lady. Horrible stratagem. Top 10 best worst stratagems ever, honestly. Fooey.
I'll gazoo the gazak out of you next time. I lost. How?
Thanks for the game. Come back anytime and lose some more.
Learn the game. Play by their own rules. Win the game. So roll the dice.
Believe you. No, I'm pretty sure you... Hey, that's
Gazoo!
Is that good?
Is Gazoo good? Please. Did the now extinct Forberg flesh beast eat flesh? Come
yes?
on now, roll it already!
You know, okay, this is really a little too real. There's a board game, like, store that lives a few blocks from where I live, and recently they've been opening it back up to the public so you can come down and game with your friends. And I walked in there a couple days ago just looking around, and there was a group in there who were playing their board game, whatever game they were playing, and they're like, hey, you want to play with us? And I was like, I don't really know the rules. So like, how do you not know the rules to the game we're currently playing right here? You're in a board game store, dude. Because do you see how many board games there are in just this store alone, man? He's like, yeah, but they're all trash. This game is the best game. Okay. But I still don't know the rules, and I'm just like looking around. He's like, the fact that you don't know that this game is the best game and is the board game that you should know the rules to? Trash. Okay, and I looked at the store owner like, is this normal? He's like, yeah, we kind of get a few of them every so often. Like, it's great. You love your game. Kudos, man, but... am.
Your own rigged dice, you mean? No, you're gonna roll one of our wee little dice, thank you very much.
Okay, I'll roll your dice.
What? You can't yell kazoo now unless you're cheating. Hey, do you have a kazoo card up your sleeve? We haven't even distributed cards yet.
I'm not cheating, I think.
Should have known a friend of Seymour would cheat like he did.
Wait, Seymour cheated? I thought you cheated.
Seymour's cheat was to frame me for cheating.
So you cheated.
My brain.
I think I lost. Okay, hang on.
No, I'm pretty sure you...
Sounds like fun.
Kazoo!
Okay.
Imagine a game that...
your own rigged dice, you...
Okay.
Fool.
Is that good?
It's, not bad. Dang. What's your wager?
One dice card? One of the wagerable items?
A stunning move, but will it pay off for a conservative gazooer?
I roll for initiative, and...
And?
And... You lose! Yes! I'm so sorry. And with my inverse wager multiplier and plus 10 card reversal... You actually wagered it all and definitely 100% ultra lost.
I'm checking the rules and it says that it's not even possible to lose this badly. So technically, you're also cheating as you lose. The rules say if this ever happens, we're to send them a letter by Raven so they can update the rulebook with a painting of Biggest Loser. Ooh, there's a prepaid envelope. With a Raven! It's not moving.
I think it might be dead.
The game. Goodbye.
It's a very quirky game and I love it.
I can't.
What? No.
No, I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so there's a right way to do this.
Kazoo.
Okay.
Your own rigged.
Okay, roll the dice. Is that good?
It's not impossible. You'll lose.
Oh, you can't win.
I roll for initiative.
You win.
Wait, what? Ooh, nicely done.
Wait, what?
With no external signs of cheating.
Shoot. Okay, well, fair's fair. I guess this card is yours then. Not that it's of any use to you. You'd have to have a living dice for that to work. What? Did that dice just say kazoo?
Okay, easy, Quark. Goodbye, little miss. I don't like losing, so we're not playing with you anymore. Yeah! Zoo!
Okay, Sonic Bloop. I blooped their blarb is what I got. Yes. It's really sad, but I've encountered way too many people like that where they'll make a game up or they have a board game that has obscure ass rules and they find it just so interesting that you can't seem to figure out these simplistic but slightly complicated rules that take all the time of the day to figure it out. But we're not gonna tell you about that because, oh my god, are you stupid? No, but when you have overly obtuse and vague rule sets and you have no intention of actually getting anybody to figure out the rules. Oh. Sorry. Got a hidden cave underwater full of high level monsters. Oh, so naturally you gotta beat them all. Yes. Money. Ooh, got a little bit of money. So. Let's go with a damn it. Ooh, we got a few new ones here, actually. Yo, we got a few new ones and didn't work out that. Is there a way to know in Tales of Arise what level a monster is prior to getting into a fight with it? Fortown's Revenge. Summon the vengeful spirit of Fortown and move slowly, damage adversaries caught in its path. Yeah. Applied Science. Thank you for those. Thank you for the raid. Morning, evening, afternoon, guys. Don't mind me. I'm just playing a little bit of a weird, quirky game. Uh-oh. Wait. Ah! Oh, there we go. I was like, the raid broke my game. No, never mind. We're good. Spirit applied. Evening, afternoon, guys. We'll be having a good day. Electric tackles. Wait. But the ones with electric crackles are the high level ones. Yeah, but that still doesn't tell you like whether or not you're dealing with something really dangerous, though. The good and girl. Evening. Afternoon. Dice slice. It takes two to create a sizzling thread that slices through any being caught in its way. Ooh. Okay, so we got a few new cards to try out, chat.
Keep potion, are you? Well, you've come to the wrong place.
Alright, hold on. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. I got a super elixir. I want to try Uma's Embrace. Oh, wait. Uma's a frog? Okay, I should have read that a little too much. Okay, hold on. Let's see here. Lucky draw. Ooh, hang on. I think I'm gonna grab that. Ah, oh, I don't have enough of that. Okay. We're good. We're good. Oh, don't mind me. That really dangerous. It has very high HP and very powerful attacks, even if it's not that far above you. Again, it would be kind of nice when we get back into Tales of Arise to know and even had to what the threats are. I mean, at least in Xenoblade, they actually, you know, give you a little indicator. Other than your NPCs being like, that guy looks like he's dangerous. Okay, but like how dangerous? Like super dangerous or just like mildly annoying?
Make your way to the top in order to win.
Oh. Damn, this is a big board game. Okay, we need some really good rolls here. Tony, hey, morning. Save and try out. Yeah, but the death counter. We'll probably have to do like a 50 or 25. The goal of this board game is to reach its end and defeat the remaining adversaries there. Sometimes a card will appear, spawning an adversary and blocking your playing piece advance. The card is removed once its adversary has been defeated. If you're playing, the piece lands on this tile. Durability bubble will appear. Any weapon wielded within this bubble will have its durability restored. Ooh. I think I rolled a one, though.
Playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance.
I believe I can do... Oh, wait, wait, wait. Nope. Hold on. I roll. I'm looking for weapons here. There's no, there does not appear to be any weapons. Waiting for it. There we go. Give me a four. Or a one. Or a one. Okay. Okay, I guess we'll go ahead and put you by there. Yes. Yes. Save you. Save you. Save you. Hit the screaming Mimi. Roll it. Give me a four. Or a three. I'll take a three. Okay, summon the vengeful spirit of Fortown and move slowly. Ooh, well, okay, hang on. We'll save that. It's ammo time. For sure, for sure. I do want that though. So. Sovereign time! Ow. Step right up, step right up. Win a boo boo. Roll it. Ooh, give me this. And I'm thinking we're good. Did I miss that shot? Oh, I missed. Yo! There we go.
The blocking enemy has been defeated. The playing piece may advance.
Just need like a little. Oh, I can't do it. Okay. Roll it. Ooh, grab that. And grab that. That. Save that. And we're good to go. Nice. Wait, if I up my roll. That's what that. Oh, I did not know I could do that. Okay.
Adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
So if our map's max pips is 4, but I get normally things like that'll increase it to like 2 up to a 6, right? I get 6 spots that I can go. Hey, all right. Oh, he's blocked. Big boys come to play. Oosh, boy. Woo. Oh, I can use him as a shield. I love it. I love it. All fun and games, chat.
The adversary has been defeated. The playing piece can now advance.
All right, throw it. Ooh, okay, so that's gonna go up to a 3. No, it's gonna go up to a 4. Okay, so. Now, why? No, okay, so. It only goes up to 2. Wait, hang on. I'm gonna save you. Pop that. But I'm gonna. Damn it. Okay, I misread that. I thought if I had upped the count, it would also move the piece farther down. Does not. Not a fan of the flyers in this game. I could try something on you guys, or I wait, hang on. Nope. That sucked. Yeah, that sucked. Okay.
Incoming bombers.
Let's and drop boys right here, please. No, no, no. Oh, there we go. Woo. Okay, they hurt. Working on it. Working on it. Ow. Ooh. I have not died in this game. I do not want to make it happen now. Health potion first. Ooh, the super one is great. I do want to test this out though. Creates due to create a sizzling thread that slices through the air being caught on its way, quoting Khan. Okay. Yeah, let's go with this. Ow. You know, I imagine this probably could be really dangerous. I'm just not using it properly. That's all.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
All right, throw it. Ooh, give me the four. A six, a three, two. This is going to really hurt you.
Shoot!
Yeah, so I told my friend about the whole like owl thing yesterday. To be fair, the owls and Tales of Arise, they know what's going on. Hey, no. You love that little bit, just like the smallest amount of Plumbo.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary.
I can handle it, don't you worry.
The game is almost over, but who will win?
That would be me, sir. Okay, pop that, save that. Ooh, yeah, we're gonna put you right there. Save you for later. Hey, I want max rolls here, okay? That way you can change the environment just a little bit. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, he gonna do his thing. Wait for it. Push. Down before, baby! And there we go. Okay, pop this. And then pop this. And then, well, that's all I can do. Hey, quick, quick, quick. I think it's still on the... Ow, my face! Bro! Pop the two. Decrease everything. Pop that. Pop that. Oh, I think I screwed that up. That's okay. It's like a boo. I love it. The boo. Take the three. Yeah, why not? Just for shits and giggles. Boop. I think we win anyway. Or close. Get the sunglasses from the one I put on Xion. Ultimate pitch base. I mean, she really does know how to do it. To be honest, like, to be really fair, she does. She knows what she's working with.
There's a durability bubble in the board game.
Ooh, I will go take the durability bubble in the board game. Nope. Oh, I don't need to actually stay in it. I just have to do the... Oh, okay. I got it. I figured it out. I use my brain. Nice. Do some of there's a quick way to get out of here. And there's a quick way to get out of here. I appreciate that. Yeah. Sorry.
I know you from somewhere, don't I?
You threw me in the garbage in Tootown. From Tootown, you called me a oner and tossed me in the side. I don't know you. Do you throw a lot of little girls in the trash? Ooh.
It's you. Of course it is. Oh, this is awkward, isn't it?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah.
Hey, Mr. Lunchbox, me old eye poking friend.
Oh, that's right. He did poke him in the eye, didn't he? I guess you were saved by one or garbage. I didn't want you to die, but that doesn't make me, you know, your friend. Oh, that, yeah.
Well, I'm a fair sight. I'm glad you did. Easy, easy. Hey, after I tossed you aside, you kept on doing things in Tootown, didn't you? And then you ended up destroying the big bad Royum. Am I right? So now the Queen's top servant in all of Tootown is dead, and I'm the one who could have stopped you from entering the town, but sorta didn't. So I'm the one she's gonna come after. So I fled, but now I'm here. And life's not great, yeah, and my life started getting worse right after I met you, yeah? Man, I don't hate you. Honest, I don't. I want that queen gone. And I think you're the one who's come closer than any of us ever did. And I can tell you don't think much of me, and I guess I don't fault you for that, but I'm glad you saved me all the same. So here. I don't have money, but I do have this lucky thread. I have a feeling you could use all the luck you can get.
Wait, so the reason why he hasn't died yet is because he has that lucky thread? He's going to die the next time we see him.
Huh. Even someone who'd done nothing but be mean to her and been shown kindness in exchange. It's always nice when things work out that way.
Huh.
Even if the reward she was given was a short length of unremarkable and apparently useless purple thread.
Yeah, but the thing is, that thread, it's kept him alive, eh? So, he did the next time we see him. Yeah. Right? Right. This unremarkable and apparently useless purple thread can't help but seem important. Yeah. One down. Two to go. I always do say things come in threes, Chad.
I've never been in the Soothsayer district.
I see them, I see.
Okay, I don't have that sharper teeth. Okay.
Me?
I floss. Thank you very much. I do not sharpen.
So cute. Ah. Mm.